Please join us in this video as we walk through the steps to add an Express Link module to an AWS IoT console and show real-time data. And now over to our technical expert, Dan.
In order to add the thing name and the certificate to the thing in your AWS account, you first need to get the thing name and the certificate from the Express Link module. In order to do that, you can issue an AT plus conf question mark thing name command. Here in the serial interface, in the Arduino IDE, you can simply type it in and retrieve it. Here you should copy it for use later. Next, for the certificate, you can issue an AT plus conf question mark certificate command. And here you can copy the output and create a file with the extension .pem. Now, if we move to the AWS IoT console and scroll down to Manage, All Devices, Things, click Create Things. You'll be creating a single thing, and the thing name should correspond to the thing name that you retrieved from the Express Link module. Copy that in that field. Hit Next. Then choose Use My Certificate, and also choose CA is not registered with AWS IoT. Now, choose the file that you created with the .pem extension. And click Next. Finally, you have to attach a policy to the certificate. I've already created IoT Dev Policy, but if you haven't, you can create a policy with this button. The IoT Dev Policy is fairly simple. It allows actions and resources across just wildcards. From there, simply create thing by clicking Create Thing. Now you can see it in your console. To see your data in the IoT console, simply navigate to AWS IoT, then under Test, MQTT Test Client. In the MQTT Test Client page, subscribe to the topic that you used to send your data. In this case, dt/sensor/pound will retrieve all the messages published on that topic. Here you can see the weather station data that we've sent from our weather station being sent every minute into the MQTT broker.
Thanks, Dan, for showing us how we can use AWS Express Link with such ease.